Aflame with zeal, thou burntest up the Persians' errors utterly. O James, as Christ, always martyr, and win by hest of the tyrant. Thy body's limbs were all cut off, like branches severed from a vine. Unto the unapproachable Trinity thou rightly sangest, a fitting hymn for each member. O censer golden and most pure, thou Mary truly art become. The boundless Trinity's vessel, Theotokos and Virgin, in whom the Father was well pleased, in whom the Son made his abode, to whom the Holy Spirit came to overshadow and show forth, as Theotokos, O Maker.